Our Fiji is such a beautiful place. But did you know that we create 60 to 70,000 tons of rubbish every year? Dumping it all in landfills is terrible for our environment. Can you think of a better way to deal with our rubbish? It's simple. Next time, before you throw something out, think of the three R's. Reduce, reuse, recycle. You probably already help by recycling at home and at school. In fact, 70% of our trash can be recycled. Let's take, for example, our favorite lollies and snacks. What do you do after you eat a pack of snacks? Normally, it is tossed in the rubbish bin or in a recycle bin. All these wrappers make their way to the landfill. But why is this small, colorful package so difficult to recycle? These wrappers are made up of many different materials, not all of which can be broken down naturally. So if they are buried in landfills, it takes years for them to decompose. Sometimes, the best thing that helps with recycling is our imagination. Aside from reusing something obvious, like an old container for storage or dirty water for gardens, we can get creative with our rubbish. Look at what these women do with old snack packets. Instead of throwing them away, they weave them into such wonderful bags, purses, and book covers. Would you have thought of that? So the next time you're about to throw something away, use your imagination to think of creative ways to use them again. Your creativity can be a fun way to help the environment. Because, as the old saying goes, one man's trash is another man's treasure.